this way. That was whatever. Double stick. That's my. I never bought or made kindling, did I? Let's go and make up this fire. And then put all this meat in there. Drop this. Put all these crabs on the floor. And skin them all. I also don't like the idea of like gutting animals to get their meat. So it's okay if somebody else does it, but I don't want to do it myself. I feel like there's room for one more, so let me see if I can put one more just for science. Science. I don't even know if I can see any crabs. Oh, that's a starfish. Stab a starfish. Can you guys see anything? It's so dark. I'm gonna use a flashlight just to see the crabs or fish. Sardine. Give me that. Alright. Drop here. Use a knife. Looks like the knife doesn't need or doesn't lose any durability from skinning things. So I pretty much never want to use this to chop if I can help it. Yes. So I can hold up to 5, so that's cool. Water catcher. So I'll fill this up. Oh, I can only hold 3. If I can hold more than 3. What else I was looking for. Ding 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 ding. Meat ready. Let's see here. Bird snare. So it looks like after I use the antidote, I even lost the flask that came with it. So wait for that one. It was aloe. It's actually I don't have any more lashings right now. I was thinking about, I probably shouldn't have cooked all these, actually. 1, 2, 3 for full life, or full food. I'm gonna trick all these. Alright, I'm at full now. I'm gonna go ahead and go back to sleep. See if my health regenerates at all. It didn't. So let's see. Maybe it's under consumables. Maybe gauze. Red blue shark repellent bandage. Must be something. Let me go to my boat real quick. Let's see if using a bandage heals me. In the meantime, I can grab some of this as I'm running by. I feel like I should use the rock tool or whatever to break those instead of using my axe. That's a shark. Will it attack me is the question. Okay, storage. I'll grab that. Let's go ahead and try it. Go ahead and try to use this. Nope, because I'm not bleeding. Let's put that back then. Back to shore. Hopefully I don't get killed by a shark. Because you'd think that sleeping and just eating and staying hydrated will heal you, you know, over time. But it doesn't seem to be the case. Oh, my health did go up a little bit. So maybe over time we'll just heal as long as we just keep eating and drinking. So I'm just gonna go around harvesting these leaves. Should I do leaves only, actually? Yeah, you could plant. So this session's been pretty good. Healed my poison. Got this refined axe because I found some boar that I use for leather, or skin for leather, I should say. Yeah, I feel like this game definitely is like a for leisure game because, again, the only thing you have to worry about is, well, surviving, right? Making sure you got everything you need. No, food and water is pretty much it. Of course, you need to make tools. Sometimes your island runs out of rocks or plants. Fruit like that one. There's another yucca plant. How did I miss this? I feel like once you've pretty much harvest everything, or mostly everything, you're gonna run out of stuff to do. Look at all that lashing. So look who's back. So you wanna go pee yet? You keep bugging me, but you don't wanna do anything, yeah? I think he's serious this time. Give me a second. Eat it. I can make regular axes, which is okay, I guess, but I'd rather have these refined axes because they chop a lot more efficiently. I wonder if I can, like, load up my boat with sticks, like, not securely placed, and I'll be able to, like, go to other places with those sticks. That way I don't have to, you know, use as much my inventory. I don't know what that fruit's for. What else can I do? Stock up on water. I know. I have a lot of lashing. Of course, I'm saying that now, but. Oh, I can make cloth if I have a loom. I get something I can look at later. So I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and stop because keeps bugging me. I also need to eat. I haven't eaten all day yet. Lunch is kind of past. What's that? Lionfish. I haven't even seen a lionfish. Probably eat, you know, lunch real quick, and then I'll come back and probably continue Shadows of Mordor. So, let's go and save. Save. Alright.